if the wind would shift like a little bit, would it just straighten itself into the wind, or?
No, it wouldn't straighten itself into the wind. Whatever heading it's on, it will be in that heading. But if we have like a really strong wind, we'd be drifting at the same time, but we wouldn't change our heading. If we have a really strong wind that's coming from over there, from over there, we would still be pointing that way, but we would be pushing it. from now on out, we do not want to fly away from the crater too far.
Okay.
So we want to kind of stay as close as we are to either side of the crater. But if you want to...